hourly. But the only bread that I'm stacking up is just serially. My bank account is, well, it's embarrassing. Two incomes are better than one. So will you marry me? As a youngin', the money, it felt bigger. Having $5 felt like having five figures. Five-finger discount still throw you in a prison. Walmart and Target got us closing down our businesses. They mass-market products exploiting this cheap labor, making the bullshit we buy but forget about a week later. I don't believe in aliens, I've never seen a spaceship. The fountain of youth is useless if we can't take a sip. And our economy, shit, gon' take a whiff. My brother once said to me, he said, I don't know if you've been told, but you can't stay here for free. No, 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 my brother once said to me, he said, I don't know if you've been told, but you can't stay here for free in the USA.
Jesus Christ, I wanna break some bread, shake some hands, find a trophy wife to make my bed. I need a witness, if you with it, go and take the stand. So we can sue somebody rich and take their place in land. Power bills outrageous, so we taking second jobs. We wash our loads of clothes and we hang them out to dry, cause we trying to save them buckaroos, waiting for them W-2s. Tax ball until we blow it on them Jordan shoes. Damn, hamburger helper in my pan now. Just because I got a job, they won't give me handouts. Sleeping on my friend's couch, trying to get ahead now. Walmart raised the price on sheets, so I shop at Fred's now. Even had to drop the thread count.
My brother once said to me,